Hi children, I am Shaleen from GK Jain School. Today I am going to take 5th standard social science. The topic is Stone Age and its type. Firstly, we will see what is Stone Age. Stone Age is nothing but our ancient period where the stones were widely used. That period is called as a Stone Age. So, during Stone Age, the stones were used as a tools as well as weapons. Under Stone Age, there are three types of age. One is Paleolithic Age, second Mesolithic Age, and the third Neolithic Age. We will see all about this age in this class. Stone Age, as I told you before, Stone Age is nothing but the period where stones are widely used. During the Stone Age, stone tools and weapons are used. So, tools and weapons are only made by stones. Humans were not aware of scripts. So, the humans mentioned here is our ancestors. And these ancestors were not aware of scripts. Scripts are the written document. So, they don't know how to write. So they were not aware of any scripts. They were not aware of any metals and weapons. They know to make the stone tools and weapons. Other than that, they don't know anything about other metals and other weapons. The early humans took several years to invent new things, to invent metals and other weapons. They took several years as they don't know anything and they were no scripts at all. So our lives today are their gifts. The lives which we are living now are the gifts of our ancestors who took several years to invent new things like metals, weapons, and they even don't know about anything about the scripts. Scripts are the written document. So the Stone Age, during the Stone Age, only stones were used as weapons and they took several years to invent metals and other weapons. Age. The word paleo means old and lithic means stone. So Paleolithic Age is the old Stone Age. It can be also referred as old Stone Age. So Paleolithic Age is the first stage of Stone Age. Earliest part of the Stone Age is the Paleolithic Age, where in Paleolithic Age the early humans used the stones. This is the beginning of the Stones Age. So next, it started 10,000 BCE years ago. The word BCE means before Common Era. So BCE refers to before Common Era. So 10,000 years BCE years ago, Paleolithic Age was formed. Paleolithic Age people struggled a lot for their survival. To live on the earth, they struggled a lot. They have only two concerns for this. One is finding food and another one is protecting themselves. So these are the two concerns for our early humans lived 10,000 BCE years ago, that is the Paleolithic Age peoples. Survival of Paleolithic Age. The early humans lived during the Paleolithic Age survived by two reasons. One is hunting animals. They survived by hunting animals to protect themselves from animals. They hunt the animals, that is the first reason. And the second reason is for food they hunt animals. We have already known that the Stone Age people ate raw flesh as their food. So for food and to protect themselves, they started hunting animals. The hunted animals are mammoth, reindeer and wild boar. These are some animals hunted by our early humans. So hunting animals was improved as their communication skills improved. So the survival of human, first reason is hunting animals, and the second reason is gathering. Gathering means collecting. So they started collecting roots, leaves, berries and seeds for their food. So by hunting animals and gathering roots, leaves, berries and seeds, they survived on the earth. Now we are going to see the tools used by the Paleolithic age people. As we already know, Paleolithic age is the earliest stage of stone age. They have widely used their stone as their tools. Apart from stones, they have already used bones and woods as their tools. From these three things, these three, stone, bone and wood, are the primary tools used by the Paleolithic age. They made certain tools with this as their primary tools. They have made knives, hooks and bone needles. They have made these three things from the primary tools of the Paleolithic age, that is stone, wood, bone and woods. These are the tools used by the Paleolithic age people. Shelter of Paleolithic age people. Shelters are the place where they live, that is called a shelter. For Paleolithic age people, they don't have any permanent place to live. They will move from one place to another for the search of foods, likewise. So they don't have any permanent place. They live in the temporary places and they used to live in caves and leaves, that is the on trees. These are the places where the Paleolithic people live. And next topic under this is nomads. Why? Because the Paleolithic age peoples were called as nomads. Nomads means the people who are moving, wandering from one place to another, are called as nomads. They will move from one place to another. So they don't have any settled life. They will, instead of having a settled life, they will move from one place to another. They are wandering from one place to another, that is called as nomadic life. And that life is called as nomadic life. And the people who are living that nomadic lives are called as nomads. So Paleolithic age peoples are nomads. The dress which they wore to cover their body. So the Paleolithic age people used animal skins to cover their body. Along with animal skins, they have used leaves to cover their body. So two things they have used to cover their body. One is animal skins and another one is leaf. Cave art. Cave art are the paintings that are made by the early humans on the caves, are the cave arts. This cave art symbolized that hunting in groups. So from the cave arts, they came to know that the people in the Paleolithic age used to hunt the animals in groups. Second, from these cave arts, they got instructions like how to hunt and how not to hunt. From this cave paintings only, they have come to know that what are the things we have to follow to hunt the animals and what are all the things we should not follow to hunt animals. And thirdly, they consider this cave art as their religious ceremony. So cave painting or cave art became their religious ceremony. And they consider paintings were good luck in hunting. Before hunting, they used to do paintings on their cave and they consider that as their good luck. Development. So the Paleolithic age people started develop the fire. Humans were noticed the forest fire. At first they were afraid of that fire and they found some dead animals due to fire. When they ate the flesh of burnt animals, it tasted good. They also observed that spark came out by scratching two stones together. Since they have developed the fire as well as they started eating the cooked foods. So this is all about the Paleolithic age.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.